lot of songwriters get inspired in different ways. The way I get inspired is I just kind of came out here to this field. I sat out here and I looked around and I'm thinking, we've got all kinds of things to do. And so I got to thinking about it. And I'm sitting here and I'm looking around. I keep seeing one thing that sticks out every time I look back and forth. The chorus ends up, I want to cross that bridge from retirement to my youth. Do all the things that gave me pleasure as a kid. My body's getting slower, but my mind don't know it's older, which I've seen a lot of you guys. And I want to live again. I really want to cross that. You kind of feel a groove when you write the song. It's nice to have that groove. You end up changing the whole song if you go too long. We're gonna keep moving. So I'm thinking, let's add a little rhythm guitar to this. Okay, that sounded really good. Keep it going, guys. As a child growing up, people would have to go to Hawthorne. Now, I don't know, maybe a fireman or a singer on TV. Playing baseball with my buddies or basketball in the gym. Shoot, I don't know, I wanna have fun, I just wanna be a kid. My high school years were so much fun. I spent hours with my friends. Music, work, and girlfriends. Singing every. So we'll just listen to the nice sounds of kid guys. All right. Yeah, I wanna live again. And I really wanna cross that bridge. All right. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
That was great, guys. Thank you so much. And in case you didn't catch it when they came out before to back Greg up, there's a group of guys here we call the Hawthorne Men. It's Mark Drew, Wayne Hoffman, Ray Rium, and when he's ready to join us, Greg Adamczyk. And they are going to sing, wait a minute, I have it right here somewhere. Mark, no phone calls while you're on stage, please.
Please silence your phone.
The Hawthorne Men are going to sing Highwayman and Bed of Roses.
This glamour in this tinseled land of lost and wasted lies. The glamour gun that's left and left of me. Ah, but thank you, girls, for teaching me brand new ways to be cruel. If I can find my mind now, I guess I'll just leave.
And now we have the other half of that karaoke team. He's somebody that we all know and love, and he's been around a while. And when he started helping Mark with karaoke, he was just helping him up on stage. And we'd say, come on, Mark, come on, Wayne, sing a song. And, no, no, I don't sing. Come on, Wayne, no, no, I don't sing. Now it's like, Wayne, give up the mic. Wayne Hoffman.
Hey, where's my voice? I wasn't going to sing this year. These boys talked me into it, and it's not one of my favorite Alabama songs, but I love Alabama.
Well done.
We are Penn State. We got some Alabama fans in the crowd here.
Joe, he has written quite a few songs, and like Greg, he has been inspired by his time here in Hawthorne. And he's going to sing two original songs. The first is Parrot Dice. Get it? Parrot Dice. And the second is Two Shots of Tequila. Now, I have no idea where he got that from, but he said it was inspired by his time here. Okay, Joe. Here's Joe Bronco.
Hi there, folks. All right, Paradise is a song that I was walking through Ron John's, and I saw a little plaque that said Paradise, and I said, oh, that sounds like a cool song. So I went ahead and I wrote the song, and then I found out that there is a paradise, and it's in near Hawaii, and Jimmy Buffett played there. Damn it. Okay, so here we go. We keep hitting against the wind, baby. Let's set our sails. Get the heck out of here. I want to take you to paradise, where the weather is always nice. Hit the stop in Margaritaville. Have a thrill on Blueberry Hill. And take you on a sea cruise. Dance under a neon moon. Skinny dip into the sea of love. Singing under the port wall.
Mm-hmm.
day you said we were through. But now that I find you out of my mind, I can't believe that it's true. I've forgotten somehow that I cared so before, and it's wonderful now. I don't hurt anymore, and it's wonderful now. I don't hurt anymore. Silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring and drunk, headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me alone. Fading out of sight. Don't leave me, I cry. Don't take their blame away. Would you lock me out of your mind? Left me standing here behind. Silver wings shining in the sunlight, glory and ground, headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver wings slowly fading out of sight.
Take it. Taking you away and leaving me alone.